What's poppin', T-Squad? You're watching Today with Trey.
Alright, you guys, so we're in Walmart right now. And I'm gonna tell you guys why I'm kinda sad, but I'm gonna try my best to keep my composure. So I wrapped the gift for Trey and I put it under the tree. And then he was asking, what is it that you got me? Because he didn't go anywhere except for Walmart. And I'm like, yeah, but I don't have to go places for me to get you stuff. And then he goes, did you get me a coffee machine? So yes, I got him a coffee machine. Somehow he knew, but he stopped drinking coffee, you guys. Can you believe it? He actually stopped. I can't remember the last time he had a coffee. Actually, he had one in Jamaica, but it was when, like, he really, really needed it. But he actually, like, cut back on his Starbucks.
Want me to explain myself?
Go ahead.
The only reason I stopped, you guys know I love coffee, but as you know, I got some work done on my teeth, and I started to see, like, a little bit of yellowing, and the dentist said it's from the coffee. So honestly, I just decided it was either keep my nice teeth or keep drinking coffee. And I decided to give up the coffee.
So we're gonna return this coffee machine. Show them how, look how nice it is, you guys.
That is such a nice one.
Turn and show them the front. It's okay.
But you know what? It's the thought that counts. I really appreciate it. Mm-hmm. I love the gift. If it was like 3 months ago, 2 months ago, I would have been ecstatic. But you know, it's something I have to do. So when returning something turns into full out toy shopping for Christmas,
well, you might as well, you know.
Trying to get our winter tires right now. Now you see the weather we're talking about though. This is why we need winter tires. This is why it's Operation Get Ready for Winter.
Operation Eskimo.
I need a winter jacket, I need boots, I need a scarf. It's so cold, but right now we need our winter tires. So yeah. All right, so apparently we left this winter tire thing a little bit late because everyone seems to be sold out of our size of tire.
You know what the funny thing is though? We left for 4 days. We come back and everything's gone. Like, people don't waste no time out here, eh?
No, they do. I think a lot of people did what we did. They waited till the first snowfall and everyone scrambled to get them, which is why everyone's out. But we weren't here for the first snowfall. So we would have got it like 4 days ago.
You know, I just want to know one thing. Why is this happening to us? We went from the snow. I mean, went from the sun to the snow in the span of like 5 hours.
You know what, though?
It's just not fair.
Alright, so even Dodge doesn't have our tires in stock. They would have to order them. We'd have to wait a day or two for the tires. This is a disaster.
Quickly,
yo, look at the windshield, T-Squad. We were in there for literally 5 minutes, and look at this.
Oh my gosh, we need to find these tires ASAP. And you need to get some boots.
This is what happens when you procrastinate, guys. Do not procrastinate. We're gonna check Canadian Tire. Double fingers crossed they have it, because yo, it's looking like it might be a blizzard today.
I'm gonna pick up the kids tonight.
Oh my gosh. All right, so we found a spot that has winter tires. Today, it's gonna be a couple hours, but we're super lucky.
Yeah, we're lucky we found some. Now it's time to gear up. You need a winter jacket, winter boots. I need a hat. I need a scarf. I need gloves. I need like a what do you call those things? A baklava
to go. Everything, everything. Yo, it's an actual blizzard,
like,
outside.
Look
at this, guys. Now we're waiting for an Uber. If anyone actually wants to come pick us up in this snow.
I tried to call an Uber and both of them, like there was two in the area, they both declined and then it said my request timed out.
It's like,
no one's trying to drive in this, it's serious.
No Ubers are working, but we found one that's supposed to be picking us up. We're gonna go to the mall and get some of this winter stuff. Kill time. We barely made it to the mall. There's like lights out everywhere. The Uber was barely able to make it. We had to reroute like 3 times. But we made it, and it's time to get some boots. It's crazy. All right, guys, so our car is now ready. It was a hassle trying to get a taxi. I called the company. There was no cabs on road. We yeah, we finally got a cab and we're gonna go pick up our car right now.
Life is so boring without the kids.
Honestly, after all that flying and traveling, it's like super quiet in here.
I just wish that we could see the kids. It's been so long now.
Wanna play Xbox or something?
I guess.
Yeah.
Wait, you hear that? Guys, so much.
Get over here. Oh.
Hey, Callie.
Daddy. Daddy.
Yeah, missed you.
You miss us?
Yeah.
Missed you.
Oh.
Oh, careful. Did you guys miss T Squad?
Yeah.
Hi, T Squad.
Hi, T Squad. Hi, T Squad. I missed you guys.
I missed you guys.
So what have you guys been up to while me and mommy were gone?
Nana's.
But what did you guys do at Nana's? Come on.
Did you have a party?
I guess all they've been doing. I guess they've been humming. They've been humming for 5 straight days. They're telling you what they've been doing. So you guys are happy to come home?
Yeah.
Yeah. You guys know how much T Squad missed you? Because there's been so many comments saying we miss Callie and Camaro.
We miss Callie and Camaro.
Yo guys, one of the first things Callie said when we picked her up was, can we do a video? She wants to do a video. Callie, what video do you want to do?
Elsa.
You want to be Elsa?
I want to be Batman.
You want to be Batman?
Yeah.
No, I want to do the gingerbread.
You want to do a house. Make a gingerbread house?
Yeah.
T-Squad, we just had a crazy moment. What happened?
We took out my tooth.
Did it hurt?
Yeah, a little bit.
So his tooth was wiggly. And he came to me and he's like, Daddy, I'm ready to pull it out. Yeah, do you want to see the blood, Callie?
Yeah.
Show Callie.
Oh.
What do you think about that, Callie? You think he's okay? What do you think about that, Callie? Is that cool?
Yeah.
Here, let me have it.
My tooth hurts.
Your tooth hurts? You want to take one out? I don't think you're ready yet, Callie.
It hurts.
It hurts? Let me see. Which one? Let me see. No, it's not wiggly yet, Callie. Maybe in like 2 more years. Keish.
Hmm?
Your son lost another tooth.
What?
Yep, I just pulled it out.
Yeah, right.
So, yo, listen to how tough he's getting. Remember before?
Yeah.
He would come to me, or he would be like, it would be so wiggly he couldn't even eat, and he'd be like terrified for me to take it out.
Yeah.
Well, now he came to me and he's like, Daddy, can you please pull it out? I'm like, are really? You sure you're not gonna be scared? He's like, no, let's just do it. So we get a blindfold, I put it over his face. And then I grab the tissue. I'm like, are you ready? He's like, yep. I just pull it out one time. He doesn't cry, nothing. He's bleeding like crazy.
Is this a clone? That's not Camaro.
You see how tough he's getting? That's my boy, eh?
No, where's Camaro though?
That's my boy getting all tough and stuff. Look at you.
Wow. Just hold it there. Just hold it there.
Yeah, just hold it against your gum. But yeah, your son's getting tough and he's growing up.
Aww.
All right, guys. So we put the tooth in a plastic bag and we're going to put it under his pillow. Because you guys know how it goes. The Tooth Fairy is going to bring him some good money. Especially for being such a soldier. Like, I think you're going to get something decent tonight. What do you think?
I feel good.
You feel good? Alright, let's put it here. Put your pillow over it. The pillow has to go over.
Alright guys, so it is currently the next morning. Camaro got so much money from the Tooth Fairy.
Right? Now look how much I got.
Oh my gosh.
I spread them out on my dresser.
Alright. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. $7.50 from the Tooth Fairy. That was a special tooth you lost, because that's a lot of money.
I know, right?
Let me see this. Anyways, T-Squad, we're going to end this vlog. It's super, super, super snowy outside. Like, it's actually, it was like a blizzard last night. Like, check this out. You guys see all that snow? So anyways, we're gonna get dressed, we're gonna get geared up for the snow, and then we're gonna go play. We're gonna go play in the snow, right, Keish?
Yeah.
We're gonna go play in the snow, but we have to clean up and get ready first.
That's what's up, guys. So we will see you tomorrow on today's show. Peace out, T-Squad.
Okay, yeah, you can work.
We're gonna say we out.
We out.